So, my controller is named $189.74 based on how much I paid for it, finally has a use. Thank you, Microsoft. Very cool.